Welcome back to Mileswift channel. If you don't want to miss out on any of our videos, make sure you click the subscribe button. How to copy or move files in File Manager. Login to cPanel. Go to Files and click on File Manager. Click on Settings. Select Webroot and show hidden files in the pop-up and then click on Save. Find and select the files or folders that you want to copy or move. Hold Ctrl to select multiple items or Shift to select a group of items. Right-click on them and click on Move or Copy. This will open a pop-up window where you will need to mention the file path where you want to copy this file in this field. You can keep the /public_html and type in slash and your folder name if you want to copy over your file to a directory within the public_html. Then click on copy files or move files to copy or move them to the destination. In this way, you can easily move or copy files in File Manager. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Give a thumbs up if you found it useful. Reach out to us on this email ID for any of your technical queries.